not to be afraid. You're my shield and my reward shall be very great. But oh, sovereign Lord, what can you give to me since I still don't have a son? You lead me from my tent and tell me, look up and count the stars if you can. Heavens wheeling overhead, unnumbered dots of light there spread, as dense as the sand on the shore. So shall your offspring be. You brought me all the way from my old home to give to me this land. It's not that my faith is weak, but would you show a sign to me so I can know the land will be mine in time? Against all hope, Abraham believed. He faced the circumstances without weakening. He did not waver in unbelief, but was strengthened in his faith and gave God glory. Fully convinced of God's great power to bring to pass whatever thing He promises. For all of time, the ways of God don't change. He credits righteousness to us through faith. convinced of God's great power to bring to pass whatever thing He promises. For all of time, the ways of God don't change. He credits righteousness to us through faith. For all of time, the ways of God don't change. Credits righteousness to us through faith.